You have become more experienced. Your pet
guarded.
Thank you.
far, but I'm glad you came along. We arrived just as the alchemist was subduing the Guardian, but he caught us by surprise. We couldn't stop it. Grell and his raiders arrived shortly after the alchemist left. They've been trying to get in here and loot this place for years. The alchemist's attack finally gave them the opening they needed. We should have known something was wrong with the alchemist. After we defeated Orthoth, our ember blood was cured. The alchemist just couldn't stop his experiments. The Destroyer and I just pretended we didn't see the effect it was having on him. We made a terrible mistake. Something was wrong with the alchemist.
You have my gratitude, Nori. Now listen closely, for a great evil is at work. The alchemist's search for a cure to his ember blight has driven him to the brink of madness. He siphoned off life energy to magnify the power of Ordrak's heart after he depleted it, destroying Torchlight. With the power of the Guardians, Ordrak's heart could destroy all ember everywhere. Perhaps he believes that might cure his affliction. The alchemist must be stopped before he attacks any more Guardians. When he siphons off our energy, the heart becomes more powerful. He becomes more dangerous. You and Commander Vayne should return to the Aspyrian Enclave and plan your next move.
You are ready to head out? I'm sure the Guardian of Water will be fine now that she has a chance to recover. It doesn't have to. Apparently, things have gone from bad to worse while we were at the Wellspring. Whatever was making the Aetherians sick is spreading, and it's moved up into the lands north of here. That's where the Grand Regent was headed. He's already reached the Archwheel, he'll have sealed the gates as a precaution, which means that the whole temple could be turning into a big plague. This plague seems to specifically target beings of an inherently magical nature, such as...
You have a new quest.
Your pet has departed.
You a new recruit?